back to the question logger channel. So for this video, I am here to explain about the BS6 variant of the Honda Grazia. So the Honda Grazia, I am doing this video mainly because most of my subscribers wanted me to know when will the BS6 version of the Honda Grazia be launched and how it will look and all those details they are asking. So I thought of doing this small video on the teaser that the Honda company has launched on the Grazia and how soon probably it's gonna be launched here in India. So without any further delay, let's continue with this vlog on how the Honda Grazia will come out to be. So friends, now I'm gonna on the teaser in the laptop of the Honda Grazia, and a small display will be shown to you people also, so that you can watch it with me here live. So without wasting any more delay, without wasting any more time, we'll just watch the video. It was very, very, very good, and the main good part of the video was it was small. Actually, it's a teaser. It's not a trailer of the vehicle. When the trailer comes again, I'll do another video on that. So the five main things that the company is telling that they have changed in the vehicle, that I am gonna explain it to you people now, you guys know. So what the five main things they have changed is, so before telling about those five things that they have changed in the vehicle, I'll start with the pricing of the vehicle. So the ex-showroom rate will be around 73,000, that is more than earlier. When I bought it, it was around 69 or 65 maybe. So on-road came around 85 to 90,000 maybe, and in this vehicle I guess it will exceed like to up till 95,000, it may come around 5,000 is more. So what are the main changes, let's see. So first is the design. Obviously the design, I like the design very much. So in the design you can see those new small lights in the front which resembles that of the Honda Dio. So Honda Dio has that like the first model in which they had done that was of Honda Dio. Now in this also you get it like that. So it is very beautiful, and they call it the LED headlamps, and in the front apron. So daytime running lights, yeah. So DSLRs, daytime lightings that resembles that of the Dio. Next is the powertrain. So in the powertrain, in this BS6 version, it will be obviously silent, that we all know. So apart from that, the tuning is different, they are telling. And the max power at 6000 RPM and 10.3 of peak torque of 5000 RPM. So a little bit of changes, the RPM are here and there change. Then we have the features. So in the features, you can see the instrument cluster on the display which I am showing here. So it has changed. In mine, you can get the red color display. Here you are getting a blue color display. Actually the blue is better maybe, I don't know. And apart from that, you can see if you zoom it properly, there is other icons also shown in that. Whereas in my vehicle, apart from the economy that you have to maintain from 30 km to 50 km, there is nothing else shown in the vehicle apart from the speedometer and the odometer with the petrol. So in this you get that other things also getting shown in that. So it's a good thing. Then new colors. So this is very, very important thing. So the new color they have launched is matte cyber yellow. So this is the vehicle which comes in the matte cyber yellow, that is very, very, very beautiful. Apart from that, Spartan red and the blue and metallic grey, it was there in the earlier versions also. Metallic grey was there and Spartan red also was there. My vehicle is Spartan red actually, you might have seen. So you can see, I'm just showing the two vehicles actually, the yellow one and the red one. Mine doesn't look so stylish, whereas the yellow one looks. And totally there are three variants in Honda Grazia. So the first one is the normal one, the Honda Grazia, which was launched around 5 years back or 3 years back maybe. Second was the DX version, which I bought last year in November. That was the DX version, that was pretty, and you get a bit of new features in that, that is the instrument cluster and all, a bit slight changes are there, and the design also is more sportier, and the front nose is like bit more sharper, and in this model the nose is little blank, but the design only is different. Apart from that, we have the fifth change, that is price and the rivals, okay, that I already told you about the price in this. And two variants are there, the standard one and the drum variant one, so a bit of changes, that is 73,000 is one price, another is 80,000, so that may go to 1 lakh rupees ex showroom. And apart from that, its rivals in this modern era is the TVS Ntorq 125 and the Yamaha Ray ZR 125. Obviously, those are the only two, and more premium with the Aprilia SR 125. Being a owner of the Aprilia, I didn't truly like Aprilia, but I seriously consider it as a very good vehicle because it is sporty, it is stylish, it looks good. So Aprilia is a good vehicle, but apart from that, I prefer the Grazia more compared to Aprilia because it's more spacious, it's more nice. Actually, I went to buy the Activa, but then looking at the, like you say that the first sight of love or one-sided love, you can say maybe. So I fell in love with the Grazia's style, the lighting, and a bit of modification. The modification video is trending that too, with around 18 to 19k viewers. So I like this vehicle, so I am talking about it, and many subscribers have asked me to talk about the Grazia BS6 version, so I am talking about it. So I hope you like this video. If I get more and more information about this, I will go to the showroom and collect the details and tell it to you. So until next time, please do like, share and subscribe the videos. So bye.